Today, we are from group 25, Lex 2013. Okay, we are doing after 5 Lex. So, before we proceed to our interview, we would like to introduce ourselves. Okay, my name is Mama Aisyah Naim bin Imbaid. And my partner is?
My name is Safi Kamardan Purumakno. Today, we will do our first interview video. So we will interview two UPM students. So let's go.
Okay, let's go inside.
Hi, Azmi. Sorry for interrupt. Can we interview you for 5 minutes?
Are you busy?
Yes. You have customer?
Do you want to be a customer?
Let's right now is after 5. We need to know what you are doing in evening or night.
Okay. For me, for this sem, I have two class in night, which is on Monday and Wednesday, and for Tuesday, Thursday and Friday, I will do a part time job, which is
So, how about the listing? Will you do it by yourself?
Yes. I made it by myself.
Okay. So, since you are doing part time, I would like to know what actually your work of time. You work at starting from evening or starting from 8?
Yeah, I work for people around 8 o'clock until 11 or 11:30. So sometimes my class is over around 5 or 6 o'clock. So I have just 2 hours to get ready for 12.
So how do you manage your time? Where do you do your assignment and get things on this?
Yeah, actually because my face is part time, so I will bring my assignment here. So when there is no customer, I will bring my assignment here.
Okay, here the assignment. She is the hardworking girl and very intelligent in
academic.
Yeah.
So you do the work every day, Monday until Friday, or also on weekend?
Just on weekdays. Only on Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday. Because on weekend is the time for rest.
Okay, I would like to know, since after 5, maybe it's about hobby. So, I would like to know, what is your hobby?
I'm not sure, because my class is quite in this sense, so for my free time, I mean,
yeah, student.
So because at night,
yeah,
and work, so
so I think, do you already have customer? Maybe you want to do some
makeup? Yeah.
Ashraf, maybe
okay.
We should go now because Azmi already got some work to do.
Yeah. Okay.
So Azmi, thank you for giving your time to us.
Okay, thank you Azmi.
Good luck.
Bye.
do for Let's 2013. After 5, we are from Group 25. Okay. So the first interview was me and Ashraf Naim. Okay. We interviewed the student that made referral. Ashraf, can you show your record?
Yeah, I buy wine. It's very delicious. You can come to college 12 and 4.
How fast they make the waffle?
How fast? I think about 5 minutes. Yeah, they use the machine, the waffle machine, a waffle maker.
When we interview the student, not every day the kiosk will open so that the student will work on Tuesday, Friday and Thursday only. Mm-hmm. So that's the work that she do after 5. Mm-hmm. So what do you want, what do you guys want to know about the
How much work for the
I saw the list. Every time the customer come, they make a list. When I see the list, it's about like 20 to 40 students. Because they open starting from 8 p.m. and they close at 11. The time taken is short. So maybe the customer.
So
how many usually one student will buy one wafer, so about 30 to 40 something.
So how much they sell per wafer?
3 ringgit. It's very cheap.
Okay. What is interesting is the one who sell the wafer also make the mix wafer by herself. She make the wafer and also sell the wafer.
But the feeling strawberry chocolate they buy from the market.
Did you guys try make waffle using the machine?
We don't have much time because we just
saw the workers
and they have no qualification. So
you
there. Don't run other business. It's not good.
What do you think about the student that work after 5?
Part-time job after 5?
I think it's okay for students.
It's okay.
Student, huh?
It's okay.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. And it's a good something good to do. Mm-hmm. Rather than you just stay in the room, sleep, and play your phones.
Yeah.
That way, your eyes will get problem. So you better do something that is beneficial to you. You can learn how to use the machine, the waffle maker. You can get money. You know, students always need money. So yeah, this part-time is a good thing to do. So we don't need to ask our parents to give money. We can find our own money.
Even if you're not working, you still not fair,
so what are your opinion?
I think for students who part-time during their study, I think it's good as long as he or she can manage their time between study and doing work. And it's a good way for extra income. As long as they can manage well, I think it's great for a student.
Azim said, we also ask the workers when she do the when she work, when they she don't have any customer, she will she bring the assignment and do at the shop.
Yeah.
Oh. So she managed the time
so well.
Yes.
Yeah. So how much you make for the reference? This school.
Yeah, I don't know. It is cool, but after the year of the first day, you can taste crunchy.
You should trick us.
Thank you.
Thank you.